The man killed in the Interstate 29 crash south of Grand Forks Wednesday night has been identified as 57-year-old Wayne O'Connell of Shelley, Minnesota. O'Connell was killed when his pickup was rear-ended by a semi driven by 53-year-old Timothy Mack of Castlewood, South Dakota. The Highway Patrol says possible charges remain under investigation. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.